We are looking for a few YouTubers who would like to try out the RapidChange ATC magazine for themselves. We reached out to a couple, and one of them asked if it would work on their machine as it is tilted at a 60-degree angle. I said, "Well, let me see." I didn't see why not. Here's the answer along with a simple macro demonstration, using a simple DC motor spindle. I'm manually switching reverse with a relay, but it's still faster than wrenches. Happy tool changes. Thanks for watching.